Hello everyone, my name is Struan and I'm a scientist at Izon Science, and today I'll be demonstrating how to do a run on the AFC. Before you can begin, your sample needs to be prepared for running on a QEV column. Guides for how different sample types can be prepared are available at support.izon.com. Today, we are using human plasma, which required centrifugation for 10 minutes at 10,000 G to pellet any large cell debris or coagulated protein that could block the frit of the column. Once the sample has been prepared, plug in and switch on the AFC at the rear. Install the load cell plate and appropriate column mount. Today, we'll be using a QEV original, so we will use the QEV original column mount. Your AFC will need a scale calibration if it has been moved, or as your organization requires. To do this, select Setup, select Scale, and press the Calibrate button. Follow the on-screen instructions to calibrate the AFC with a 10 gram weight. Check that the nozzle is clean and undamaged. In particular, check the tip for a small crystal of salt that can form if the nozzle is left with buffer in it. To remove this crystal, you can simply dislodge it with a pair of tweezers during flushing. If you need to, replace the nozzle by opening the valve in the setup menu and installing a new nozzle. Mount the carousel and check that the nozzle aligns with the flush position. This is the hole without a groove for a collection vessel lid. To change the position, select Carousel in the Setup menu and maneuver the hole to be directly below the nozzle, then press the Set Zero button. Select your column to be mounted on the AFC. Remove the top cap first by twisting the latch rings off and pulling upwards. Then remove the bottom cap and quickly place the column into the nozzle, securely pushing the tip of the column into the tube adapter. The drip tray should collect any drips from the column. Twist the column so that it aligns with the Izon logo facing forward. This is to align the RFID tag with the reader at the back. The key is to remove the top cap first, as if the bottom cap is removed, you will damage the gel bed by pulling on the top cap. Next, touch the button with the column type displayed to set the collection parameters. Note that the remaining number of times the column can be used will be displayed here. Set the number of fractions that you wish to collect and the size of each fraction. The buffer volume is the amount dispensed into the center of the carousel before the first fraction is collected, in addition to the 0.3 mils dispensed to account for the volume in the nozzle. The default buffer volumes have been optimized to collect EVs and similarly sized particles from human plasma. To set your own buffer volume, press the default buffer volume to turn it off and then set the volume using the buttons. If you have large sausages for fingers like me, it may be easier to use a pen as a stylus for these steps. Press the X to return to the main screen, then press Start Collection to begin. This will ask you to confirm your collection settings before proceeding. Load your carousel with labeled collection tubes, ensuring that the lids are flat on the insert for them. Place the carousel on the load plate, securing it in place by aligning the locking pin with the hole in the base of the carousel. Some things to check at this point are that your tubes are labeled clearly, in the correct order, open, the correct size for your collection volume, and that the lids are flat and facing inwards so they don't hit the cover. If you are collecting lots of fractions, have a second carousel of labeled tubes ready to load. Then press the OK button. The AFC will now ask you if you want to flush the column. It is recommended that you always flush the column before the first use of the day, or if you are using a buffer other than PBS. If you have just flushed the column after cleaning and are using the column again, hit no to skip this step. Otherwise, press yes. Fill the reservoir with fresh buffer and press OK. Check that the waste tube is draining into a collection vessel or sink and press OK. The AFC will now flush buffer through the column and into the waistline. Flush the appropriate buffer volume for your column through before continuing. For the QEV original, we will flush with 20 mils of buffer, which is about one reservoir full. Flush through until the buffer is level with the frit, then press OK. You will now be asked to check that there is no buffer above the frit. If you did not reduce the buffer to this level in the previous step, then pipette the excess buffer out until it is level with the frit. Press OK and load your sample into the frit with a pipette. Ensuring that you have your buffer ready to top up the reservoir. For this run, we're loading 500 microliters of centrifuged human plasma. Press OK once you have loaded your sample into the AFC. Once the sample has run into the frit, carefully top up the reservoir with buffer. The buffer volume will dispense into the centre of the carousel, and the AFC will then collect the specified number of fractions. If you're collecting more than one carousel worth of fractions, it will prompt you when to load the second carousel. While your samples are collecting, take care not to bump the AFC, especially accidentally hitting the cancel button with lanyard-mounted access cards. Once all your fractions are collected, the lighting will change to green and you'll be prompted to unload the carousel, close your tubes, and press OK. You'll now be asked if you would like to run another sample through the column, or if you're finished. Press Finish to be prompted to clean the column. Then load 10 mL of 0.5 molar sodium hydroxide solution. Check that the drain hose is still draining to a suitable location and press OK. Once the 10 mL of sodium hydroxide has flushed through, load 20 mL of buffer into the reservoir. Once your 20 mL of buffer has flushed through, press OK. The cleaning regime depends on the column that you use. Check out support.izon.com for the cleaning recommendations for each column type. You'll now be prompted to switch off your AFC. Your run is now complete and your fractions are ready to be used. Please contact us at support@izon.com for more information or if you have any questions.